Imatest charts, software, and equipment allow you to measure the characteristics and quality of imaging systems. Even glare-free illumination is essential for achieving accurate, repeatable measurements. Here are the most important factors to consider when selecting proper lighting for your image quality testing requirements. Uniformity is defined by the variation of light intensity across the target area. If the uniformity of your illumination is insufficient, your results will be inconsistent and unreliable. To achieve even lighting, a luminaire should be placed on either side of the camera while minimizing ambient light. Vertical orientation of the lights will keep light levels consistent from the bottom to the top of the test chart. Use a light meter to check the evenness of lighting across your target. Plus or minus 20% over the target area is sufficient for SFR and distortion measurements. Plus or minus 5% should be the goal for tonal and color measurements. Cameras respond differently to various light sources, which have unique spectral distributions and color temperatures. CIE standard illuminance provide a basis for comparing image details captured under specific lighting conditions. CIE illuminance should be used for tuning image signal processing and for meeting compliance requirements of the IEEE camera phone image quality standard. Traditionally, light sources like tungsten and fluorescent have been used as standard illuminance. However, LEDs have become the industry standard because of their adjustability, efficiency, and ability to resemble standard illuminance. Color temperature is defined by the Kelvin value of ideal blackbody emissive radiation. Color temperature should be considered in all testing situations to ensure meaningful and reliable measurements. However, it is especially important when performing tests like color calibration. Color temperatures under 3000 Kelvin appear warm or yellowish-white through red. Higher color temperatures over 5000 Kelvin appear cool or bluish-white. But remember that similar color temperatures from different illuminants can be comprised of very different spectral distributions. Illuminance range or dimming ratio can be characterized by the maximum and minimum lux values that a lighting system can produce on a target at a specified distance. The range of your light source should allow you to simulate the lighting conditions your camera system will be exposed to. Consider each of these factors to determine the proper light source for your testing needs, whether reflective or transmissive. For more information on lighting and to get started with image quality testing, visit our website at imatest.com/getting-started.